30 years at any job is remarkable, but doing it staying in the rain, snow, and heat, shepherding school children deserves something special.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggins says the community of Beechview did just that for their school crossing guard who's retiring today.
30 years under these signs at Dagmar and Sebring, but mid-afternoon, this corner, complete with decorations, was empty as the rain drove the party inside.
You're retiring and you're going to have a lot of free time, but we're also sad because you're not going to be on our street corner keeping our children safe for another 30 years.
It was a royal send-off.
Thank you very much. Thank you, guys.
With a song.
For you and for me and the entire human race.
And tears.
And I thank all of you, the teachers, everyone, for doing this for me. You have no idea what this feels like inside. It's a feeling like I've never had in my life.
A feeling intensified by a city council proclamation from city council member Natalia Rudiak. Then there were more hugs and thank yous and screams and one last walk down the hall.
I love them. They make my day. If I'm having a bad day, the other day I had a little girl come up and says, "Good morning, sunshine." And just to hear that, it makes my day. They're wonderful. Kids are great.
And the teacher said that as they decorated the corner in the morning, Donna's concern was still the kids.
Here comes Donna crying, but she was more worried about putting up her donuts and juice for the kids on her last day because that's just something she does.
I mean, she's very generous. She's going to be very missed. And I just can't imagine tomorrow not seeing her here.
And Lauren and her daughter cried as they crossed. Elsewhere, there were high fives, honks, and more hugs.
Well, I'm really happy for Miss Donna, but I'm sad and also because I'm going to miss her. And she told me to keep Happy Fridays going.
Keep Happy Fridays going for Miss Donna, all right?
Donna Milcarek, an integral part of Beechview, says that she will come back to visit, but she also has two other jobs to enjoy, ushering at both PNC Park and the new Consol Energy Center. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.